Hello, everyone, and welcome. We are surrounded for EA Sports College Football. Reese Davis with you alongside David Pollack and Jesse Palmer.
Time to scheme circled all the way back to the beginning of the offseason, so you got to be able to play under control. With passion, they'll be able to rev up and get more aggressive taking shots.
Looking to throw, it's Frost. Release to the back. Got a man.
One-on-one on islands in the perimeter of the field, and they're just going to have to make better plays than what we saw right there.
And it's... Wide receiver now comes in motion. Jet sweep to the... He's looking to throw. Caught in the back.
Rivalry games is something that people are going to talk about for years and years down the road. You have got to...
Distance and accuracy from the right hash and 45 yards out. They'll start this drive with a pass. Quick. They want to run this quarterback. Gets it past the first down.
And, you know, it's just, and the plus one advantage you get by having that guy, it's just, it's so hard to defend. Rivalry game.
Quick. They'll run it out of the shot. That motion quarterback trying to get a read. Takes the easy completion. He's looking downfield to throw. Got him. Quarterback run is part of their game plan.
Give the ball because defensively it starts to limit your cover.
Trying to move the sticks on third down through the air. Pressure coming. Here he's going to need just 58 of them. That is no good. You got to find that balance between being aggressive and careful.
And I think they'll take that.
Looking downfield, it's Frost. Fires to the big fella. From the gun, wants to pass. Finds a man on the right. Comes out throwing on first down. Out of the gun, the inside give. Now, from the gun, wants to pass. Justin won, the holder will put it down at the 38 for a 48-yard attempt. Drive. First and 10 from the 31. Using his feet. Quarterback gets past the marker. And he breaks into the open. Inside the 10. No one's going to get it. Touchdown.
This QB just has such a feel.
Move the ball nice. You got to keep that in mind. But Palmer, I think you got to stay aggressive and don't settle for field goals.
Yeah, because you got to know there's just...
The give to the tailback. Hand off from the shotgun. On third and long, hoping to throw beyond the sticks. Just threw that one. On third down, he drops the throw. He's on third and long, trying to have a big completion here. A shot toward the end zone. And the punt team sends it the other way. Third and long, and he'll try to throw for it. Looking to the big tight end. He's got it.
The football had time, spins the ball deep. Nice job by this offense, understanding what...
They'll throw it on first down. Back to throw, it's Frost. He's got it.
Right away that says, hey, I'm not stopping, put it out in front of me, I'm getting this first down.
And one more play before the two-minute warning. Safe completion on the screen. Find the right combination of distance and accuracy from the right hash and 45. Facing a third down is short from the 26. He'll have, wants to throw on first down. Zings it complete to the right. 7 on first and 10. Keeps it and gets past the chains. Rip. They're in the red zone and they'll pass it. Finds his man in the middle. From the gun, they'll try to impose their will. An unforced error there. They don't get that. They'll try the field goal in the closing seconds of the first. Disaster, and that's the end of the first half. First half in the books. Time now to join Kevin Connors in our halftime update.
Thanks so much, guys. And I need not tell you, rivalry games always bring out a ton of emotion.
We'll kick it away to start the second half. From inside the 10-yard line, he'll bring it back. He only needs a sliver of daylight. Oh, what vision. Can they catch it? Just barely. Trying to pound it in.
That's what's going to have to happen for them to win this game.
Yeah, and when you're losing, obviously everything gets hyped. Everything becomes
then it just throws. So back to the drawing board, back to fundamentals, and you can see that paying dividends in this game. I know he just threw it.
Off the bootleg to buy a little space. Got him in. Trying to get the edge with a quick touch pass. Tackle. Assault continues. And he missed it. Looking to move the chains. They throw it complete to the left. Used the play fake. Now to throw. Makes his connection. They'll try to get it through the air. He's got his man. He wants to pass it on second down. From the gun, wants to pass. Into the end zone. It's caught. That's a touchdown.
See if they can use their speed to hurt this defense.
To the air, it's Frost. Fires to the middle. It on third down, going up top. And then fourth down, and the punt team sends it the other way.
And what it is, spreads you out. Find my playmakers, make quick decisions, and really put defenses in a difficult situation.
Power football with the run. And that is how
guys in those matchups, favorable for the offense for sure.
Best cover guys on the field, and they force an incompletion on the last one.
Throws to the wideout. Catch in the middle. It's Pace.
Came out and it came to the turf. Nice job playing physical by this defense.
Got it set up on the outside.
Almost broke this one for a long game, but it just keeps the defense a little bit more honest if you want to start bringing off.
That's a ton of credit. They've done a great job in coverage. They've been
playing tight on the wide receivers, playing the pass, and giving no space for the offense.
Outside the pocket, lets it go. Makes the grab well past the sticks.
Time they got to find a few plays, Palmer, that they really love here. Steal some momentum back.
Holds and fires complete to the right. The give to the back. Can't get him to the ground.
Those are will. That's what this offense right now is trying to do.
Finds a tight end. Toss sweep right. Motion from the offense. Little touch pass to the receiver. They'll run it to keep this clock grinding. Headed to the end zone. And he'll take this into the end zone and hang on just a
second. To the quarterback.
He'll set up to throw. Quickly complete. Pushes ahead. Corner's going to give them room. Dropping back, it's Frost. Receiver looks it in. It's coming out on first down with the play fake. He wants a big play here late. Fires a ball. Now it's picked off.
Fourth quarter, I'm going to rush the passer like crazy. I'm going to put all those DBs back playing the pass. That's what happened. Great job understanding. They're going to have to take shots. We get the interception. This one's almost over.